Welcome back to Adventures in Backlogging, where over this and the following episode, I am going to attempt to finish Shadow of the Colossus for the PlayStation 3. We are 13 Colossi down. We have 3 to go. I have a big bottle of Diet Coke. And a more or less clear evening. So let's see what we can do. Oh, there we go. Just adjust that. Let's see what's up next. Guardian set loose. Closed off city beyond the channel. It lusts for destruction. Cool. Don't we all? No, none of us do. Okay. Let's see what it's got for me. Hey, right. Let's get out there. Hello, Agro. Okay. Yeah. Okay, we're off that way. So, okay. So sort of this top corner area, probably. Right. Across the land bridge we go. Not sure how I feel about this game being as barren as it is. It's kind of beautiful, but at the same time, that's just a big old world. It's a big old world with nothing in it. But hey, it is what it is. It's a lovely design. I think I could probably play the PS4 version of this. That would probably be good. Not here, obviously. I think once I finish this on here, I'll probably play some in my own time. Try and get some of the extras. I don't think I'm going to try and platinum it, though. It's a whole different ball game. Right. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Whoa! Well done. That was a big jump, Agro. Right, I want to be going this way now. I think we want to go into this sort of desolate area, don't we? I think. Because if we're going where I think we're going, we're probably... Oh! Yeah, that can't go that way. That's blasted. Yeah. Is there a bridge across there? Yeah. No, I don't think so. I think that is... Oh no, yeah there is. We can go around. Oh yeah, because that's where we fought one of the Colossi. Yeah, I know where we are. No, we're not really... Yeah, we can go across there. That's fine. Yeah. You have to go past this way to get up there. Go up into that top corner, which is, I believe, is where we're going. Yeah, that way. Faint sun, very faint sunlight now. Up here. I'd love to know the backstory of this world, like why it's so barren, what the Colossi are, where they come from, who put them there. Maybe we'll find that out. I don't know. Yeah, we're going So, yeah. Just carry on going this way. We'll get to a Colossus. Okay. So we're going this way, I believe. Yeah, that was the way. Follow the sword. Yeah. The sort of sword in the air pose is really cool. It's just a heroic thing. Makes you think of Legend of Zelda. But like the TV series. The very terrible animation. Well, excuse me, princess. Because that's where he finished the title sequence with his sword held up. And every time I see that in a heroic pose, I don't think of He-Man, and I don't think of By the Power of Grayskull, I just think of the Legend of Zelda cartoon, the really bad one. Okay. It wasn't very good. This is interesting. Okay. Oh. Can I not? Yeah. Wade across. No. We have to swim it. Gonna have to swim it. Okay. That way, so yeah, that's where we're going. We're going in the right direction. No, they're just gonna end well. So follow this round, I guess. Okay. Destroyed columns. Oh, big open area. Lots of broken masonry. I think this may be the lair of a Colossus. Wow. This is a big area. I'm just gonna take a big sip from my Diet Coke. Ah. Refreshing. Right, so this is going to be a big fucking puzzle section, isn't it? Big puzzle platforming section. And I'm going to hate it because the controls are fiddly to say that they are fiddly. A little bit fiddly. Well, maybe a lot fiddly. Really fiddly. And there's nothing down here. So that was a wild goose chase, wasn't it? Oi. Well, I'm in the right place, at least. There's another gorgeous environment. That's lovely, sort of overgrown masonry. To sort of jump on there. Can I clamber up there? I can slip through here, of course. Oi. Oh, this doesn't bode well. That's smooth. Can I get up there now? Can I get up there? Nope, I'm gonna grab on there. So, can't grab on there, that's a waterfall. So I must have to go up here. Oh yeah, grab onto that. Pull myself up. Up we go. Yeah, no problem. There he is. Oh, there she is. There it is. Oh no. This looks like another, like, lion tiger. Oh no, this is gonna be annoying. This will not be fun. Gotta get up onto the, gotta get onto his back. Gotta get his armor off. Jesus. Shit. So we're gonna get find a way of getting his armor off. Okay. No. That's the tricky bit, getting its armor off. Right, it's gonna ram me, isn't it? No matter what I do. Where else can I go? Go through there. Is there a way for it to... Like, follow me down here if I come down here? Maybe. Because the other one I could scare with fire, couldn't I? And I don't think that's necessarily an option here. Oh! Ah, that's broken! But I can't... Oh, I can't get him over it. Come on! Come on then. Come on. All right, it's following me this way. Will you follow me through there? That looks like it can be busted open. Yeah, you can follow me through there. I just gotta get up there. No problem. Oh, yeah, boy. Got ya. Oi! Ha ha! Ow! Fuck. Ah, man, it's gonna be annoying now. It's gonna be ever. Oi! Yikes! Right, I need to work out how to get up to those higher platforms. Because I think I need to get him to run through there. I think that's what I need to do. Oh, Jesus. Oi! 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 Oh yeah, I died. I think I know what I need to do. I've just got to find a way of getting that armor off his back. That's the key. How do I do that? Yeah. Whoop. Hey. Whoop. I think I have to approach it from this side, really. Fine. Shit. No! No! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay. Right. I need to. I'm thinking if I make him charge through that wall, that'll shatter his armor. But it's just a question of whether I can get up there. Okay, is he gonna... Come on. You can do better than that. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, come on. Come on. Where are you? There you are. Oh, down we go. Yikes. Okay. Okay. All right. Come on, then. God, I'm still trying to play with my actual cats. He pounce on you 1 minute and then he don't give a fuck the next. Yep. down we go, down we go. Oh! No! No! Don't get crushed by the giant columns. Jesus. Ah! Right. Okay. Come on. Whoop. Frig me. Oh. Ouch. No, run. Run, run, run. Don't get knocked over again. Jesus. Okay, there we go. Up we go. Ah. Question is, what's it going to take to knock his bloody armor off? Knocking down columns is all well and good. I mean, it's good fun. I love a bit of destruction as much as the next guy. But I want to get the armor off his back so I can stab him in it. Come on. Whee! Hello. Down we go again. And up we go with this one. And then up we go with this one. So this is the big tower. Is he gonna be able to get me up here? I don't think so. Is the key to de-armoring him on this tower maybe? Oh, okay. That's... Oh! Ow! You bastard! I'm definitely doing the right thing because it hasn't given me a hint yet. So I'm on the right track, certainly. Alright, come on. Come on. Okay, I don't think I can go any further up there. Oh. Come on, do your thing. Oh, shit. No. Absolutely not. Pad-a-do. No, pad-a-two. Pad-a-do is dance for two. What am I talking about? Pad-a-do, not at all. Whoop. Hello. So it's got to be something to do with... That's not going anywhere. There's got to be our last tower. Last round tower. And then... There we go. Jesus Christ! Alright. Fucking hell. Now we got through here. Hey! Look at that! Oh, I know what we're doing. I know what we're doing. Ah, there you are. Hey! Oh! And that's got to smash his armor off. Hey, there we go. Now I just have to get on his back. Easy peasy. Come on then. Yeah. Nah, you're not shaking me off, buddy. I got you. Oh, come on. Get up there. Ah, oh, there we go. There's one. Tough one. I'll give him that. Alright. Ay, ay, ay. Alright. Got him. Knocked him out. You're not going to shoot me off that easily. Uh-oh, I don't think so. Come on. Come on. Listen, I'm not the wonder I was at the start of the game. I can hold on for a long time now. But I'm not going. This is getting silly. Hide. Ugh. Come on, then. Oh, shit. Come on. Ah, ha, ha, ha. You got yourself there, didn't you? Oh, right. He's nearly there. It's nearly over. Ah. Come on. Oh, shit. Great thing is, he's not as invulnerable as he used to be. Now just go up and go. Oh! Maybe one more, maybe two more. Alright, I'm not gonna get that, I'm not gonna win that one. Ugh! The way he hits it so hard, his back legs come off the floor. Oh, look at that sliver of health left. If I can get a good hit in here, he's done. He's got to stop moving. Come on, come on! Oh shit! That didn't work! Oh shit me! That stung! Oh! Yikes! Alright. Where we at? Fucking hell. Ow! Misjudged that, didn't I? Oh, he's blind in one eye now. His helmet's over his eye. Interesting. I don't know if that factors into the fight at all, but it's interesting. Come on. Come on. You're basically dead. Get on him quick. Yeah. Oh. Another one bites the dust. Taste it. Oh. Am I dying each time here and being revived in the temple? What's going on? Also, I definitely heard someone talking then. I was just talking over it like a big galoop. Galoop? Galook. This is my friend Hank. Say hello, Hank. Indubitably. Okay. What is going on? We're gonna find out soon, no doubt, but. Right, so. Two more to go. Dos Colossi. So let's go after number 15. Thy next foe. A giant has fallen into the valley. Okay. Okay. Destroyed city. Interesting, interesting. Well, that's all I get. No flavor text. Dude fell in a valley, destroyed Seir, he's its guardian. Go fight him. Thanks. Cheers. Really helpful, big demon, phantom, spirit, deity, motherfucker in the ceiling. Voice in the ceiling. That's what you are now. Okay. So, we are going this way? This way. Which is to say, this corner. This top right corner. I realise that when I'm doing that, it doesn't actually translate to what's on the screen, but hey, don't challenge me on this. Alright, come on, girl. We're nearly there. Two more to go. Excited. I'm trepidatious. We're nearing the end.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah, we're going that way. Okay. Shattered, destroyed city. So look for it. Let's look for a destroyed city. There's loads of them lying about. Sure, we'll find the right one. Oh, look at that view. I cannot believe this is a PS2 game. I mean, I know it's upscaled, but woof, this is still a good-looking game. I mean, some of the textures are a little rough, but the design of it is gorgeous. Anyway, that's not why I'm here. I am here to... Oh, have I not got that shrine? Interesting. I am here to go after the Colossus. Okay. Is that a white-tailed lizard I see? Looks like it. Stay still. Ah! You've fallen right into my trap. There we go. Okay, any fruit before I save? I don't think so. None that I can see, anyway. Okay. Let's save at this temple, shrine, whatever it's called. I don't know if they're temples or shrines or... Because the big building is the shrine of worship. But, nah. We are coming to the end.
Arrow.
Okay. So we're going straight across there, basically. Okay.
Yeah.
I don't think there's another way around, is there? No. Okay. Across we go. go. I think it probably is. I don't know though, because to get around a different way?
Yeah.
I'm not entirely sure. Yeah. All right, calm your business. Oh. White-tailed lizard. Well, that wasn't a wasted journey, at least, if this isn't a way. Oh, this is a shrine. Well, I never. I didn't know that was there. Passed straight by it first time round. No strange. Anyway. Okay. So this is a destroyed city, no doubt. So I'm in the right place for that, I guess. Yeah, because I must have to. Oh no! That was silly, wasn't it? Oh, you silly bastard. Yes. Okay. Going that way. So I think I'm in the right place. Voyaging on. Can I get across? If I can get across to there. Can I get across to the other side, is the question. And if I can, what's there? Shit. Okay. Alright, so I can, in fact, get across to that side. Presumably. Oh no! Come on! Come on! Come on! Yeah. Oh, I can do this. I can do this. Do this. Oh, what? That was tricky. Right, okay. So now I can get across this side. Which is all very well and good, but where the hell do I go from here? okay. Right, alright. Okay. And there's nothing here. This is a dead end. isn't though, because I'm. That is where I need to go. So I'm in the right place, I think. I guess. Just need to work out how to get. Yeah, so I'm going up there. Okay, alright. We're on the right track. We're on the right track. That's encouraging. I'm fond of being on the right track. Don't think I can get up there. This is where I fought number 12. So where is he? Oh, he's there. He's over there. Okay. Maybe I can get up there. And again. To get my bearings, and I'll be fine. See, it is over there. And I can't get over there. Oh, I know where I need to go. I know where I need to go. I know where I need to go. I'm going to go to the last save point. Because I don't want to do all that again. I don't want to go all the way back. I know where I need to go. I think. I need to... I've gone too far around. I need to follow the bridge straight up and then come east here. I keep touching the screen like you can see me touching it. You can't. But, yeah, that's where I need to go. I know where I'm going now. I know what I'm about. Well, roughly. Okay. Oh, yeah. Let's go get this. Let's go get number 15. Right, we're not going... No, we are going... Yeah. We're going to go in this way. Because we need to get back to the bridge. That's where we need to go. If we could get across the chasm here, that'd be a shortcut, but we can't. So we're gonna go. Yeah. Back out this way. Yeah. follow the big bridge. As close as we can. Once we get across this valley here, we're going to pitch east. Yeah. Into the desert, so to speak. Yeah. I know where we're going now. I know where we're going. I think I do. Yeah. I'm right. I think. I hope. I hope I'm right. Cat is being very cute on the bed. Must resist the urge to play with cat. Must play Shadow of the Colossus instead. Yeah, that. See, this is where I came the other time. I was like, I don't know where I'm going. Now I know. This is what this was for. Yeah, because I visited that prayer thing when I was looking for... Yeah, I know where I am. I know where I am. I know who I am. I know what I'm about. Let's Colossus. Right, question. How do I get in? So there's nothing down here, which means I need to go further up. Yeah. I can go this way. This is good. Is it a windy path? Or is this as far as I can come? Ah, that's as far as I can go. Okay. Yeah. I think. Yeah. Oh, aggro. I'm sorry. I pushed you too hard. Please forgive me. That didn't work. That was ill-advised. Right, so I can't get up there. Yeah. Not that way, anyway. Yeah. Is there a pass there? Yeah. There is there? No, it's just rock. That is where we're going. Yep, that's where we're going. There, to be exact. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. And that's closed off. Ah! Doy, it's this way. Yeah. Alright. Okay. Yeah. Come on, aggro. Oh. Go no further. this game is just gorgeous. Yeah, I've been here before, but at the wrong time. Which I suppose answers my question in that, can you fight the Colossi out of order? And it turns out, no, you can't. Or else I would have already fought the 15th Colossus. But it's going to be here. Somewhere. Giant in the valley. There. Below me. It is right below me. So now I've just got to get to it. Oh, hello! Look at the size of that fella! Whoa. Right. Question one. How? He's not, he's not hairy on his legs, so I can't climb up his legs. Right, okay. I don't think any of these platforms are low enough for me to get onto. No, they're not. What about these? These weak points? Whoop! Whee! Yeah, he's not gonna have the same problem with getting his sword stuck, is he? Getting to attack the walls? Is that something we can do? He is enormous. No thanks. Yeah, I can't grab onto those feet. Those cloven hooves. Cloven hoofs. Oh, what's he gonna do? What's his sack pattern? No. Oh. Ah, yes. Ha ha. Clamber up here. Ah, I see. I see where I need to go now. Tetris. That's smart. Literally just got to get him to destroy the area. Oh, okay. Okay. Let's see where I'm aiming for. Right, there's one on the top of his head. That's probably the only one I'm aiming for. Okay. Whoop. I'm gonna get right up there to the top of him. Ah, no. Ah ha ha! Hidden stairs! Very good. Hello. Okay. Now I'm where I want to be. Whoa! Shit, a brick. Right, that didn't necessarily go according to plan. He has fucking totaled the bridge. Shit me. Okay. Let's try that again. Stamp on this now. I'm gonna get up that side. Yeah, come on. Yeah, boy. Okay. I've just got to figure out a way for him to let me get on his head. That's the tricky bit, you see. Geronimo! No, that misjudged that. Misjudged that quite a bit. Definitely misjudged that distance. Thing is, I know how to beat him, so it's just a matter of lining it up. Well, I know what I'm doing. Oh, hello. He's getting into position. There we go. Okay. Okay. Up we go. Up we go. Scramble up, scramble up, scramble up, scramble up. Come on then. I don't misjudge you this time. Oh yes! Up we get. Oh shit! Hell yeah! Of course he's gonna try and shake me off. I am on his. I am on his head. Find its hidden vitals. What do you mean hidden vitals? Get its head. Hidden vitals it is. Jesus. Shit. No! Motherfuck! Interesting. Interesting. Right, so. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the arena. Do I get to that one in its hand? Because like, he's not down long enough for me to grab onto his hand. I must be able to climb up his arm somehow, or climb down his arm for his shoulders. All right, interesting. Interesting. Yeah, I know. I found these hidden vitals. I'm trying to get to them. Thank you, useless voice in the fucking sky. I know where his hidden vitals are. It's not the problem. Shit. Get up. Get up. Oh! Jammy bastard. You nearly lost that then. Right. Top of him again, and then we're gonna try and climb down his sword arm, because that's where he seems to, that's what he's got a vital inside his hand, so I need to make him drop his sword somehow. How do I make him drop his sword? No, he doesn't have anything to do. So I can't provoke him into anything because he hasn't got an attack for that position. So it must be a case of, right, come on then. Trying to bait me into using his, into going after his head. Well, I can't go after his head. Oh! Can't go after his head. Right. I need to go down his arm. There we go. There's one. This will make him drop his sword. There we go. Yeah. What are you doing, man? Palms of his hands. I can see it. Get into the palm of his hands. devastating. Ow. Jesus. Right, what you got? What you got for me, eh? No, I can't. Ah! Oh yeah. That's the way it is it? I got ya. I got ya. Yeah, boy! Palms of the hand. Hairy palms, actually. He's a hairy palmed beastie. All right, that's one down. Can't go anywhere. I love this music though. Shit. I need to heal. I need to hide somewhere for a minute. Big bastard. And I can beat him. I know I can beat him. This is right, it's something with his right arm, this is left arm I need to go after. Yeah, it's the one with the shield on. That's his dodgy arm. grab? No, you can't. You can't go after me. Right. But I've done his left arm now, so... Can't do anything to me now, big boy. Ah, ha, ha. Come on. Ah, oh, you fucker. So close. Has he got one in the palm of both hands? Is it just that one? No, it's just... No, it's just that one. He hasn't got one in that hand. I don't think. No, he hasn't. So yeah, I just need to get up, go up to the top of him now and go for his head. That explains it all. It's just his head. All right, up we go. All right. Okay. Number 15 is gonna fall. I'm gonna take it down now. It's gone on long enough. Come on. Right on the bounce. There we go. Nearly done. Once you get up there, he's surprisingly timid. Done. 15 down, one to go. Wow. Well, now I have a sense of accomplishment deep inside. Yes, yes, I would like to save. All right, folks. One more to go, and then we're done with Shadow of the Colossus. So thank you for coming with me on this journey so far, and tune in next time, and we're going to put this to bed. We're going to take down number 16 and see what the end of this game has to offer. I've really enjoyed this, but it's not over yet. So I'll see you next time, folks. Thank you, and bye-bye.